While opening the League of Legends Wild Rift game, you might often get this network connection failed. Please check your device's wireless or mobile network setting and reconnect. For this network issue, you might not be able to play your League of Legends Wild Rift. So here I'll show only 4 troubleshooting guides that fix your network connection issues. Solution 1. Boost your network performance in Android. Open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap the developer options, scroll down, enable Wi-Fi scan throttling. Also, active the always mobile data on if you're using mobile data. After this, check your internet speed if you still have a poor internet connection. Solution 2. Switch your mobile network. Swipe down to open the control center. Switch your mobile network to either Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. Solution 3. Remove software glitches. Now tap and hold League of Legends app. Tap app info. Enable the auto start option. Also, enable app permission. Now allow all the necessary permission for your League of Legends app. Go back here. Choose other permission. Like before, please allow the list of options that you have here. Once you've done, go back and tap restricted data usage, enable Wi-Fi, and both mobile data from here. After this, tap battery saver, select no restrictions, tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. Solution 4, turn off VPN. Open setting, scroll down, tap VPN, now disconnect your VPN. Oftentimes, VPN can cause network interruption. After following all the processes, you'll be able to play League of Legends Wild Rift game without any network problems. Now, if you still have a problem, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.